Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to RymdResa. After a long stream, figured, why not give it a shot? Whoa, I can buy these things. How do I... Oh, okay, so you spend space points to play as one of these things. A Wrath, Power, Speed, and Chaos. Shorter cooldown for boost. Large pickup radius and fast acceleration. Ooh. Thick skin. Reduced damage from impact. Okay. Wow. So there are different ships you can go with. Why don't we go with the Ithun Scout? Let's activate the legacy bonus and have a grand old time with this. Cause yeah, it's got a large pickup radius and accelerates faster. That seems perfect for me. Ah, so
the day you died. Watched it explode. Watched it burn.
Well, let's skip it this time. We've already seen that. Oh, well, fuck. that's a bad start. Wait, I wanna test these things. Can I? There we go. So you can explore those. Okay, I don't crash into those. Good to know. So apparently, fuck. That was pitiful. All right, let's try that again. We just lost our legacy bonus. Let's hope we don't have that shit luck again. But then again, I'm not used to using this either. A cloak and a stardust scanner. Okay, so the amount of just shit around is going to be a bit of a problem, honestly. So let's just give it a little bit of a push and call it a day. That's a real shame, especially because these things cost, you know, stats. Oh, here we go. Okay, so let's go down to this planet. Exploration failed. Good to know. So, that's something I haven't been doing this entire time. You can explore at various locations and pods and planets and stuff for extra resources. So in this case, I got some space points, but I lost some resources. That's cool. No, 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 oh, crap, 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 this looks like a mess. Okay, there we go. Bunch of space points and resources. Okay, let's just scoot and grab. There we go. Wow. Were all of these here the last time? I have no idea. That is a massive, massive resource collection boost. So if I can get enough space points, it's totally worth it to play as this thing. Also, digging the music. Does the music change based on your ship? Whoa. Hello. That's some different visual backgrounds really fast. We must be right on, like, effectively the four corners of space. Nope, 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 nope. Hello. Got some more space points, lost some resources, whatever. At least this thing can break orbit. Oh, that is so nice. Okay, what is this thing? Small chance to gain stat points. Ba-bam! I don't know if I got anything from that, but still. Hey, there we go, one year in space. Luna, Luna, please be mine. As the years pass by, like a ghost, you wander around. When suddenly, signals from your scanners identify some rare loot. Phase cloak. Starfield. Resources. Let's do Starfield. Yeah, who needs resources when you can level up from one of those things? Nice. I don't know if I can interact with one of those. I'll mess with it later. I can only assume it would probably hurt if I ran into it. So let's go back to just pouring points into tech. Just because. Oh, hey, we're already here. Perfect. And let's not... Oh. Don't forget items. So yeah, there's a very real possibility that we could actually finish this. I haven't found good custom. Can I go into my inventory? How do I do that? That's not easy. Where's good custom? Oh, here we go. Oh, so these are for different ships. So you could, so Loxana and Vanadis, and so each of these are different things that you can equip to increase your max acceleration on top of everything else. That's cool. So this game is a lot more in depth than I originally gave it credit for. The new ships, the research, the permanent equips. Whoa. Hello, where are they? Oh no 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 no! Those are suns! Fuck. Oh. All right, well, I got some good score at the very least. Did I get anything good from it? The answer is no. Still, that was kind of fun. Alright, back to this thing. Let me guess. Nothing in the inventory I can use? Yep. That's a shame. I squandered what I had, but we learned a lot in doing so. Let's go to mission. What does this do? So we got hope. Oh, here we go. So, chapter 1. For completing this, we get 9,000 space points and some stat points. Okay, that makes sense. And apparently mission tells you how to... Oh. So for completing each one of these, you get various stat points and space points and stuff like that, too. Wow. Damn, I'm not even close to understanding this game. I really like that. Like, for such simple gameplay, they've hidden a lot of interesting stuff. Alright, so how do I use the boost? Add some stardust if I can get in here without getting dunked. That hurt a little. This is worth it. Even if I die, for obvious reasons. Ow. Okay, let's just get out of here. Well, at this point, we're probably gonna lose all of our resources trying to get back. Oh, hello. I don't even care if I run out of resources at this point. This is 110% worthwhile. Oh man, this game is beautiful and very peaceful. It's nice. Like I was saying, this is kind of my after stream game, mainly because for whatever weird and creepy reason, can't stream it. All right, I'm just gonna fire myself in the center of this. We're gonna run out of all of our resources trying to just traverse. But that's okay too. Makes me feel kind of like a monster, not gonna lie, but same time. Might still make it. Why am I moving faster? Why am I moving like ridiculously fast all of a sudden? I have no idea. We're gonna die. Oh shit, that was a ship. Or something. I don't even know. Well, hey, I've got this space point to play another one of these. Let's do it! Not like I'm doing it. Yeah, the music is different depending on what ship you have. Okay, zone map. Boost ready. Alright, let me... New hint. No, boost. Boost is space. Oh, that's boost. Oh, crap. So let's not do that. Does boost... Boost uses heavy resources. I've never been around one of these things, and I don't really want to get close. What is that thing? Space amoeba? Kind of looks like it. Alright, we'll have to mess around with the boost. But it looks like, it looks like the boost is actually something I probably should have been using from the beginning. Should also look in how to get a ship. Oh, ship shield is unlocked in Chapter 2. Thank you. Oh, you can toggle the UI on and off. I like that. Especially for, like, such a simplistic animation. What is this? Right click. What are these? I don't know, I just found a lot of space points. I really have no idea the relevance of one of those things. It might have been like my deaths, almost. Like, my corpses have kind of suffused the area and left points behind, which is kind of neat. Not sure though. Could be something better than that, but I'm digging this ship. I really wish I could play it more often, honestly. But that's kind of a no-can-do situation. Shame. But not that necessary. Oop, hello. This thing is a bit heavy on the fuel usage. But it gets the job done probably better than most. Let's see, we're getting really close. Oh, those are mines. Okay. Well, at least we get our space points. We got some stuff. We also got a planet down. No. And they really need to warn you about those suns. They really do. Well, at least we got a lot of points regardless, but not enough space points. Well, let's launch this thing again. Why am I much more successful when I, like, haven't done dick all? Alright, let's try that. Yep, boost is totally a resource hog. It makes sense. I should have thought of that before I got pulled into the sun. Boost might have actually gotten me out of there. Still. I can't stay mad at this game. I really can't. Oh, hey, that's where your space points are located. Top right. I like that. At some point, I should probably actually focus on getting out of here instead of just collecting resources. But, you know, considering the last time I was ready and raring to head for the end, and I didn't even make it to the first one. Yep, exploration failed. I think I need better stats for that. Okay, let's slow down for a bit. Let's get some experience. It'll get us the resources we need anyway. Yep, there we go. Level up. So pretty soon we'll be able to... Oh, no. There's something with a gravity well over there. I'm probably going to have to slingshot straight past. Either that or it's already my momentum that was carrying me along. A little bit of column A, a little bit of column B. Okay, there we go. Oh, we lost some resources. Some very valuable resources. What is that? I don't even know. Sentry. Haven't seen that before. Okay, so at this point, we are hemorrhaging really hard. Luckily, we get that. Okay, there we go. There's our stuff. Extra resources. Nice. I might hold on to that for the next mission. I might farm for some of the better stuff. Specifically, so, hey, should probably keep putting points into tech. Whoa. Hello. Exploration failed. Still. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea going into this mess, whatever this is. There we go. Extra resources. Let's just not get skronked. I know skronked isn't even remotely close to, like, an actual real word, but you know what? In this case, I think you guys know what I mean. And if you don't, well, you'll find out. Actually, no, you won't. I don't know. I'm just making shit up. But I just don't want to get killed. Hey, 1,000 stars. Nice. Extra space points. Let's keep exploring things for a little bit. Yeah, so as we level up, our success rate for exploring those is going to improve drastically. And yeah, if you stop at various planets, you get extra points. Those, like, phantom galaxy-looking things are creepy. You probably unlock them with greater pointage or technology or maybe a later chapter. I don't know. Anyway, goddamn, this music is beautiful. Let's go check out this satellite cluster. We've got plenty of resources, so I'm not... Ah, no. Let's not quite. There we go. Got it. I do wish this game involved more alien tech, if that makes sense. There's an amount, but, like, in a lot of cases, I'm kind of confused. Like, the giant-looking, you know, very human-looking Moonlander from Earth. It cannot be, but it is. An old piece of a machine. Should have been crushed into pieces, but its heart is strong, unique, floating, trying to reach its home. But the moon is no longer. Alright, we just got an aura. That's good. Alright, and some space points. Waiting, loading, transferring signals. Yes. Okay, so let's see if we can make it to the end. Yeah, probably not. We're probably gonna get totally dunked by something here. Turn on the light. I don't know. Ooh, no. That's a goddamn sun. I really feel like it should be a lot more obvious in this game when you're about to go ramming speed directly into a goddamn sun. Our velocity's changing. Whoa! Nope. It really does not tell you on that one. There's a giant fucking planet that just went whizzing by. Waiting for him to keep talking. He wasn't, obviously, but it was just kind of like a dum-de-dum-de-dum. Oh, he's not done yet. Oh! Oh, this is hairy business to try and fly through. We're going to get dunked. Resources low. This is a bad place to be. This is a bad place to be, and we still don't have a whole lot of resources. If we're lucky, we can make it without having to use a booster. I don't mind necessarily using a booster, but we'll see. We're getting close, but we don't have much. We got a lot of space dust. All right, fine. Fuck it. We've got a lot of useful around here. Look at the scanner. I don't know what the scanner does. Oh. Yeah, I should have done that sooner. That was worthwhile. Didn't really net me the level I was looking for, but that scanner was totally worth it in this situation, especially with this ship, with its lower collection radius. I wish you could upgrade the collection radius on this thing, actually. That would be kind of nice if you could actually upgrade, like, individual components of a ship, so eventually this thing is, like, a monster and everything else is even more so. But then again, that would be a little bit cheap. Okay, I don't feel bad for using my consumables. Oh, yeah, that thing hits us, we're dead. It's gotta be, like, right up and over here. Oh, shit, it's tiny. Okay, there we go. Fireball, burning ball, chasing targets, ball of energy, a being of its own, the beginning of everything, or the end of everything, this little light of unknown origin, fire of nothingness. Alright, that's another scanner. Star scanner, yeah! Alright. Yeah, I'd like to unlock Chapter 2 if at all possible, but you know what, considering my track record, it's pretty much not feasible. That's sad. But then again, this entire thing is sad. This entire game is grim and depressing. Oh, we're in the middle of a garden of death. What the fuck? Well, those are creepy. I think we found the alien tech that I was complaining about. They're like weird wall segment things that move. Not really sure what to think about that. Really not sure what to think about this game in general. Like, even trying to give this game a review is just, like, an effort and futility and insanity. What is this thing? Is it higher path? Soundless wind. High energy. We could not feel. We could not see. Even if it was right in front of our eyes. We started to believe. Finally, the maths made sense. We could see the black holes in space. Well, let's grab that thingy-do. What is it? Protection sonar? Okay. Looks like we also got just a random item in space, too. I don't even know what that was. Oh, an engine. Hold on. It's all locked. None of this is good. None of this is useful for me. All right, well, that's something different. Oh, either way, we're doing fairly well here. That's some kind of weird alien portal thing. We've made it farther than usual, I think. I think going kind of slow and steady kind of solves the problem. That it's easy to slowly... It's just star scanner. Are you kidding me? It didn't wanna pull in all of these? Okay. So this is a refueling station. I've never seen one of these before. I'll make use of it in a second. Let's grab whatever stardust we can before we get out of here. Three charges left.
Star snow. Me and the wonderful world outside my window. When star snow falls outside, and the dust thrives in the corners, the exclusion contains a form of madness. A beautiful one, among imagined scrap, but still on the ground. In all my loneliness and in all my grief, I can, and I want, a new beginning.
Well, Okay. Oh, I see. The charges give you a certain amount of resources, so it's not full. That's cool, though. I'm glad that's there. I'm fairly certain I wouldn't be able to interact with that thing without, without a high level of tech. I'm trying to get to 25 tech. I think that's kind of a reasonable stopping point, tech-wise. Okay, so where's our... Eh, we're getting close. We're within 10 diagonal of it. That planet just whizzed by quick. I'm glad planets at least don't, like, run into and... Oh, hello, hello. What is this thing? Lava planet. Cool. A lot of rare customs and stuff like that. I'm just gonna kind of float in and grab what I can. Mostly just hoping they don't suddenly start moving. There we go. 7 years in space. Damn. It's a sobering thought, you know, watching Earth blow up and then being stuck in space, probably by your lonesome, for the entire time. Hey, 2 stat points! Nice! Just got an achievement called Explore the Sky. No! Fuck. That... Damn it! The planet's gravity pulled me in. Well, either way. We could do ship speed, boost, experience, exploration. I don't actually know. None of the... No, I don't even know. Let's go with ship speed. And... Let's give up for a second. Let's look at things. So research. Haven't found a thing. Damn. It's gonna take forever. Travel stats. Chapters played. 4 times the first one. Star scanners. Wow. Ghost ships. I don't even know what any of these mean, honestly. I'm okay with that, too. Favorite item. Custom? I don't even know. Diary pods. Oh, I see. So there's 31 diary pods that you come across as you go along. Dark shadows everywhere. A broken soul drifting in a lonely cosmos, wanting to become whole. The past, the present, and the future. And a great, great loss. Hunting the mind of a blue, blue pilot. This game is really, really dark. Cinematics. Okay, so there's 3. Yeah, so we're getting there. I need to stop, like, getting into panic situations, but honestly, it's also one of those where... I think using a better ship is going to make it a little bit easier. I just need to be careful with the one I usually choose. So, I guess with that, I think that's a great stopping point. So I'll see you guys on the next episode of RymdResa. And as always, thanks for watching.